Yeah, I just had a thought. If you think about how you can be creative in nature with no distractions, think of what Zen Buddhists and spiritualists, why you go on a spiritual retreat. And right now, going through this place, I feel like I'm on that. It's pretty nifty. It's pretty awesome. I can actually say I've been to Interlaken.